work, he got all the credit. This is one of my favorite songs. The man who wrote it was named Horatio Spafford. He was a lawyer in Chicago. Invested a lot of money in the property there in Chicago, and then the great Chicago fire came and wiped it all out. Got a little boy, and the little boy got sick and died. So as a change of mind, he told his wife in $4 that I was going to take him to a trip over to Europe. And at the last minute, something came up and he couldn't go. So he sent his wife with $4 ahead. En route across the ocean, Atlantic Ocean, the ship ran into another ship in the middle of the night and sank. The wife sent a telegram to her husband, Horatio Spafford, saying, "I alone was saved. $4 were dead. Drowned." He had not gone with it because at the last minute some business problem had kept him going. So he took the next ship to go over to England to join his wife. On the way over there, the captain came to him, said, "We're just about at the place where the ship went down and your $4 were lost." He went back into the stateroom and wrote this song. "It is well with my soul.